The flame-like patterns you have just seen were pictures of musical sounds. Similar patterns also are made of voice sounds. For the spoken word is, of course, the most important sound studied in telephone research. If my voice sounds familiar to you, it is probably because you have heard me on the Bell Systems radio program, The Telephone Hour. I'm Tom Shirley. Usually, I talk about the things telephone people are doing to serve you and your neighbors. Sometimes I tell about the research work done at the Bell Telephone Laboratories to help your telephone company make your service better and keep its cost to you as low as possible. So you can imagine that we of the Telephone Hour were much pleased when we got a call from one of the research men.
Well, there is a way you could help us besides telling about our work. We'd like to be present at one of your Telephone Hour rehearsals to make high-fidelity recordings of some of the instruments of the orchestra.
Any instrument in particular?
Say the harp, the cello, and the flute. We want to use them in our study of the characteristics of sound.
Sounds interesting. But tell me, why music?
Well, as you know, we carry the music of radio and television over the same telephone network that carries the telephone calls. But more important, the study of ways to transmit music has had a lot to do with the good telephone service we have today.
Okay. Why not come next Monday?
Fine. Then we'll be there at rehearsal next Monday afternoon.
Be looking for you. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
And so this film has been made to show you some of the research work going on to improve the telephone. And at the same time, we hope you will enjoy a brief glimpse of the Telephone Hour.
Measures before letter H, please.